back in October, Zach Parise won a shootout against the Capitals for the Devils with an absolutely gorgeous backhand move. Let's see what he does on Theodore. Oh, thank you very much to the forehand.
How the heck are you supposed to stop that, Joe?
You don't.
No, you don't. It's unbelievable. Look at the moves here. Slick skating, sweet moves right here. Forehand, backhand, head fake, body fake, lead fake.
TJ Oshie. Successful in his only attempt in his career. Working on Tim Thomas. Deking and scoring! It's 1-0 for St. Louis in the shootout.
That's an impressive move. Oshie, a confident young player. St. Louis, high hopes for this kid because of his tremendous skill level. A couple of real good fakes, forehand, backhand. Thomas committed, and Oshie hangs on.
Jason Blake is 3-for-14 in shootouts lifetime, 0-for-1 this year. First time ever against Scott Clemenson. Oh, spinorama move!
Wow, wow, that is unbelievable. To have the presence of mind and courage to make this move says a lot. Fake, spinner, oh yeah. This one will be the highlight of the month.
Ribeiro to save the game and move it to a fourth round.
Number 63, Mike Ribeiro.
He has to score here, doesn't he?
I think so. Here comes Ribeiro. Forehand, waiting. Oh, he went through the legs and scores!
Wow! Oh!
Oh.
This is cheeky. This is as cheeky as a gal. Oh, cheeky! Oh, my! Puck kept going forward the whole time. Little ram, nothing that Ehrensburg could do about it.
Pavel Datsyuk. Nearly 50% in career shootout attempts on Josh Harding. Datsyuk in! Scores! What a Datsyukian dig that was!
Oh my goodness
He
gracious.
Undressed Josh Harding, undressed and the Red Wings lead 1-0 in the shootout.
What is that hanging from the upper end? It's a big jockstrap. Oh my God. How many deeks were here? One, two, three, four. Oh, and then he pulled the string on it and went up. Oh my God, what an embarrassing move against the goaltender. That is why he's the best player in the league right now. Look at that move.
Does that remind you of Marty?